I have been talking on these 3 days with the retailers, with a lot of industry, grocery, luxury, fashion. I talked also with analysts to understand what are their needs, what are their trends, what is worrying them, okay? I will try to summarize, because I think that we can summarize in 3-4 points. One is how to operate different, how to be more efficient. The supply chain management, how to improve the supply chain management, how to improve the stock management. The second question, and where they are thinking how to operate different, is how to have more revenues in terms of new concept of a store, new types of business, etc. And the third is how to find, to increase the ecosystem, to find a sustainable retail. This is the word that I heard on the last sustainable, on the last 3 days, a lot. Another important point, and I think that is not new, is the customer experience of their customer. They are obsessed on the personalization, know what they need, know what we need to give them, but also they are obsessed in how this is impacting with the employees. They are very obsessed to engage the employees. You know that it's not easy to have the best employees, to hire employees, to retain employees. And they are finding how to do this with the new technology. And the last point is how to use the technology. There are a lot of new technology. There are a lot of different technology, and how to use this technology to answer their question, to answer their need, help to understand what is the best way to use this technology.